We're here at GetGeeked Boston at the iRobot booth, and we're talking with Caroline. Caroline, what's the newest robot you guys have?
So tonight we're showing off our 900 series Roomba, and right here we have our BravaJet mopping robot. And so the BravaJet is great for kitchens and bathrooms. It gets into all those small spaces, and it does wet mopping, damp sweeping, and dry sweeping. And the robot actually knows which job to do based on the cleaning pad attached. Each pad has a code on the bottom that the robot reads, and it adjusts its cleaning behavior based on that pad. And so it's great for a kitchen or a bathroom. You can just kind of put it in there and let it clean.
How do I convince my wife to buy one of these so that she can rest and watch TV or NCIS or whatever with me instead of mopping the floor?
Yeah, tell her that she won't have to worry about cleaning the bathroom, getting behind the toilet or the sink. She can just put in there, and the small little robot, the BravaJet, will get right in between all those small dirty spots.
How do people find out more about iRobot?
At iRobot.com, we have all the information on our site.
Thanks very much.
Anytime.